I was wrong. This changes everything. Are you ready to do some of the good Lord's work tonight? Well, I'm afraid you've come to the wrong place. Yeah!
Jesus Christ, this suit is hot. Let me introduce the cast and characters to you, if you will. On our revival team, we have the Reverend Daniel the Lion Fucker Carey. Reverend Maynard, the Slayer of Abel Keenan. Justin Chancellor, unfortunately a Jew. And the original sinner along with Eve, the Reverend Adam Jones.
Thank you.
Buzz. Buzz. We're gonna have a special guest come out with us on this song. His name is Buzz. He's in the Melvins. He's gonna rock the fucking house and kick some ass. So let me hear you say yes! Say yes! Say maybe! Say perhaps! Let me hear you say buzz!
Thank you.
Here for another song. This song is specifically for Michigan. This week.
Praise God, Zilla.
Thank you.
Don't tell Ted how badly we ruined his song.
Think for yourself. Question authority. Think for yourself. Question authority. Throughout human history, as our species has faced the frightening, terrorizing fact that we do not know who we are or where we're going in this ocean of chaos, it has been the authorities, the political, the religious, the educational authorities who attempted to comfort us by giving us order, rules, regulations, forming in our minds their view of reality. To think for yourself, you must question authority and learn how to put yourself in a state of vulnerable, open-mindedness, chaotic, confused vulnerability to inform yourself. Think for yourself. Question authority. Think for yourself. Question authority. Throughout human history, and our species face frightening, terrorizing fact that we do not know in who we are and where we're going in this ocean of chaos. Who attempted to comfort us by giving us order, rules, regulations, forming our minds, their view of reality. To think for yourself is a question of authority, and learn how to put yourself.
We're gonna try something. Let's try something really special tonight. I want you all to find that space. It's kind of a comfortable space, and at the same time, it's kind of vulnerable. I want you to shut your eyes. I want you to go to that space, comfortable, but vulnerable. We're gonna take a look at something from a different angle to see if we can see it in a different light.
Thank you. Thank you.
Let's try this once again. Let me hear you say, yes. Now let's hear it in French. Oui. And now in Spanish, sí. Thank you for coming down. We're gonna see you again soon. This is another song, and then we're gonna go. Learn to swim, learn to swim, learn to swim, learn to swim, learn to swim. Good night.